Long time, girl. Hey, what the hell?
Okay there. Yeah. You check Matthews.
Oh no, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long.
Damn it! Hey! Get back! You owe us money! Yeah! Yeah!
Thank you.
over there is off limits to you.
Well, I'm glad you're doing the right thing. Be seeing you. You just left. You all right?
Hello, mister.
What you want?
Oh, hello again.
Let's go, girl. Come on, girl. Easy, girl. Okay, girl. Lily Millet, where can I find her?
Don't know.
The ranch maid, Miss Millet, you know where I can find her?
Nuh-uh.
I need to find a ranch maid here called Lily Millet. You know where she is?
She's with Cooper over by the store.
It always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you. Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say?
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing. Except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Money, leave me alone.
Hey, you know what
what do you want? I've got nothing to say.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it. You're lucky. He was here to pay for you, miss.
I wouldn't have had to borrow it if he wasn't. Now stay the hell away from me.
Jesus Christ!
Move, damn it!
You insane? You're insane! Hey, hey, I don't even remember what I need to forget!
This is very kind of you. Come back for you, I promise.
Always nice to see a returning face. Happy to help you start over. Clear this ride up for you.
Thank you.
Interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. Arthur, this is Seamus.
He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough, and you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now, you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if your boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
Ah! Look where you're going. You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but... you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches, that's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
How you feeling about things now?
What things?
This place. The gang. Been here a few weeks now.
Good, I think. Better.
I figured more folks would have cut and run on us, given everything that happened.
Like Dutch always says, a lone wolf don't last long out on the plains.
He does like to trot that one out.
People see that, especially when they get a few years on them. Even someone like Micah.
There's a couple of folks I wish had cut and run.
Maybe they'd say the same about you. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract them by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can.
then get the stagecoach.
Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Just wait.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon.
Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet. Get on, dear boy. Everything we needed.
And I'm pretty sure they never even knew I was there.
Yes, wait. Less problems, the better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. So what were you able to lift from the house?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward
you
to your
idiot.
Retelling of that one around the campfire.
Use the reins, damn it! It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater. Even if we had to dump the money from the ferry, we could have at least got the rest out if it was hidden someplace else.
No, I think we've learned our lesson there. And a few other lessons besides.
I hope so, but I ain't so sure about that.
Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.